my clients come to me because they tried a bunch of things for weight loss, nutrition wise and exercise wise, and those things didn't work. And so they want to figure out why they didn't work and what's gonna work instead. So one thing that doesn't seem to work for a lot of people, especially as a beginner athlete or fitness enthusiast, if your goal is to lose weight, if that's your primary goal, maintaining health, of course, and improving your health, then what you don't want to do when it comes to your training is to do high intensity training, especially for like 20, 30, 40 minutes and do it every single day. What it's gonna do, it's gonna empty your glucose tanks in your muscles and in your liver, and really fast, and it will send a signal to your brain that we are running out of fuel, you better eat faster and a lot. So your brain is in panic because glucose stores are rapidly disappearing when before they were always there. Brain starts to tweak different hormones and different processes, different neurochemicals in your body and in your brain to make you super hungry and go and get that fuel to maintain and refill your glucose tanks. Now, so that we know that nutrition is the main driver for weight loss. Now, if you don't figure out your nutrition, your weight loss, your fat loss, not gonna be really successful. So, and hunger, one of the biggest stumbling blocks or one of the biggest walls towards your weight loss progress, right? So we don't want our brain to be screaming that we need to eat a lot. We need to minimize that hunger feeling. And the kind of training that doesn't drive your brain hungry crazy is moderate intensity training. Especially, it's best to do some weight training, whether with your own body weight or with some dumbbells, barbells, because that will build up some muscle that's gonna burn more fuel, more calories while you do nothing. That will improve your metabolism so your body retain more muscle and burns more fat. And that also is not gonna empty your glucose tanks all that fast and not gonna send your brain into panic mode that you need to eat a lot and as soon as possible. So what kind of training we don't do, especially as beginners, especially if our main goal is weight loss, we don't do a lot of like high intensity training. No, that's not what we do. Instead, we lift some weights, we do a few squats, we walk a lot, we maintain movement practice, we move a lot, but moderate to low intensity. And stay good and consistent with your nutrition. And that's all we need to keep your weight loss progress going without driving your brain hungry, angry, crazy.